Next, we'll see the deep origin or the nuclear origin. So first is the motor nucleus. So this is the motor nucleus of the facial nerve. It is situated in the caudal part of the pons, below and in front of the abducent nerve nucleus. Below and front of the abducent nerve nucleus. The motor nucleus represents the special visceral efferent column or branchial efferent column. So it represents the following nuclear subgroups. It has a lateral group, intermediate group and medial group. The lateral group supplies the buccal musculature and the buccinator muscle. The intermediate group supplies the orbicularis oculi, the muscles of the forehead and the upper face. The medial group again subdivided into dorsomedial and ventromedial. The dorsomedial supplies the auricular muscles and the occipitofrontalis muscle.